Once you've signed up and your qualifications have been approved, you can start posting classes. Head to the My Classes area on our website or app and create a new class. Add a title and use the headings to be guided through the process. Providing an engaging class description is a great way to instantly engage new clients. You should provide an overview of the training offered, but also why people should book your class. How do you motivate your clients to achieve their best results? What makes your classes fun and effective? You can post a one-time or reoccurring class. Remember to add the date and time. Add the location of your in-person class or post an online class. Remember to add the video calling app and a link to join. Under the price tab, you'll have the option to make your class a group or one-on-one session. The price you choose to set is hourly and inclusive of fees and VAT. You can offer a free class. However, our policy is that each PT can offer no more than 3 free sessions per month. We encourage you to make every class you post as appealing to prospective clients as possible, and a great way to do this is by uploading photos. Any additional information or instructions for your clients, for example, how to find the location or what equipment to bring, can be added here. Lastly, select the training categories of your class. If your category is missing, simply select Missing Category, so we can add it to the list. You can preview your post by saving it as a draft. When you choose to publish your class, it will automatically go live on our website. You can view your classes under the Classes tab, under My Schedule, and your class as it will be viewed by clients under the Explore Classes tab. To ask a question, simply visit the Contact Us heading.